two, and I figure out fashion dreadlocks, and a million and one style.